This is Chris Perry with Accurate Building Inspections. We're doing a sewer line inspection at 2247 Northwest Irving. It's a duplex. We're going through the a clean out in the basement of the front unit. Okay, we shut off the water. We're going to wait for the water to flow on through and take a look at this joint. We've seen just a little bit of pooling water here in a couple of different areas, but nothing of significance. Okay, we just had a slight offset there in the sewer line. Okay, here's the city line at 108 feet 7 inches. Okay, we're going to look at the line coming back. Okay, sewer line looks good. No repair needed.